Can we stop being gullible? Can we, please? Can we stop letting these bungholes just use us as chess pieces? Literally? Zbigniew Brzezinski wrote a book called The Grand Chessboard. It's how they look at it. It's what we are to them. We are pieces on a chessboard. And they are playing a game with our lives. And we are letting them do it. And it makes me angry.